Hello viewers, welcome to Home Cooking with me, Hema Subramanian. Today's recipe is a vrat recipe which was much requested. I'm going to show you how to make Sabudana Thalipeeth. So let's get started and check out the ingredients. Take some water in the pressure cooker. I'm going to pressure cook the potatoes for about 4 to 5 whistles. The reason being, I want the potatoes to be nice and soft. I've taken half cup of sabudana, that is tapioca pearls, and I've soaked it overnight. You can see how beautifully they've plumped up and they become nice and soft. Remove the water. So the potatoes are boiled. I'm going to mash it. Now add the sabudana into the potatoes. Add about 2 to 3 green chilies chopped, some chopped coriander leaves. To this add salt according to your taste, 1 teaspoon of cumin seeds. Now mix everything. I'm going to just mash it all together. I'm pounding a few freshly roasted peanuts. Add the roasted peanuts and mix everything together. The peanuts will give you a nice crunch. The mixture is ready. Now I'm going to start making the Thalipeeth. I've taken a parchment paper or a butter paper, just apply a little ghee on both sides. Take a little bit. I'm just going to fold this and press it gently and flatten it, because this mixture can be very sticky. So if you use your hands, it can stick and you may not be able to get the required results. So gently press it down on all sides, make sure it's nice and flat. There you go, it's nice and perfect. Heat the tawa, add a little ghee. Now I'm going to gently flip the Thalipeeth onto the tawa. Reduce the flame to a medium, pour a little ghee. Cook for 5 minutes on both sides. Thalipeeth is ready, now you can serve this with some fresh curd. For those of you who are fasting for this Navratri, you can try this recipe and enjoy it, and wish you all a very happy Navratri. You can get a copy of our first edition of the Home Cooking book on Amazon and 21 Friends.